Pleased to meet you.
Slow down.
Take it easy. You got my hand. Come on. Come on. Slow down.
All right, now. Look here. I might as well tell you right off. I ain't much of a lover boy. That don't mean nothing personal about you. I mean, I never saw no percentage in it. Ain't nothing wrong with me. I don't like boys.
Boy. Boy, boy.
Huh? Boy, what?
Your advertising is just dandy. Folks never guess you don't have a thing to sell. You better take me home now.
Now, you wait.
Now, don't you touch me!
All right. If all you want's a stud service, you get on back to West Dallas and you stay there the rest of your life. You're worth more than that, a lot more than that, and you know it, and that's why you come along with me. You can find a lover boy on every damn corner in town. It don't make a damn to them whether you're waiting on tables or picking cotton, but it does make a damn to me.
Why?
Why? What you mean, why? Because you're different, that's why. You know, you're like me, you want different things. You got something better than being a waitress. You and me traveling together, we could cut a path clean across this state and Kansas and Missouri and Oklahoma, and everybody'd know about it. You listen to me, Miss Bonnie Parker. You listen to me. Now, how would you like to go walking in the dining room of the Dolphus Hotel in Dallas wearing a nice silk dress and have everybody waiting on you? Do you like that? Does that seem like a lot to ask? That ain't enough for you. You got a right to that.
Hey. When did you figure all that up?
The minute I saw you.
Why?
Because you may be the best damn girl in Texas.